tuning in. Today on Skeeto Byte News, I'm David Hasso.
And I'm Alyssa Ibanez, and today is an A Day, and this is Skeeto Byte News. MHS Color Guard will be holding an audition camp April 20 to 22nd from 4:30 to 6:30. With the audition for the 2015-2016 Guard, April 23rd at 4:30. All are invited to attend and learn what Color Guard is all about. For more information, contact Ms. Demicki in the band hall or pick up an information packet in the front office. Hope to see you there.
If you write poetry, draw, paint, sculpture, write short stories, write songs, or take pictures, the Sworn Press is looking for your authentic work to publish in their literary magazine, The Sidebar. Please submit your authentic work or a picture of it to room K6.
The Power Team will be here Tuesday morning, March 24th at 7:45 in the gym. There will be motivational speakers and a great show. Please come out and let's pack the gym for FCA. FCA will also meet Friday, March 27th as well. Please come and bring a friend, Skeeter Pride.
The varsity boys soccer team clinched the playoff spot this weekend. The first round will be held at Jesuit Prep on Thursday at 7:30. Please come out and support your Skeeters.
Yearbook and newspapers are recruiting. If you're interested in being a part of a unique staff and would like to cover events, write stories, edit videos, or design using computer programs, stop by K6 for an application. Deadline for submission to program is March 25th.
Exciting things are happening in the Sworn Press. Go to www.theswornpress.com to read the latest news on campus and in your community.
And now, would you please stand for the pledges?
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. And now the pledge to the Texas flag. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state, under God, one and indivisible. It is now time for a moment of silence.
And now a message from Mr. Samples.
Students, really quick, remember next week is testing. So remember on Monday, if you are not testing, you do not show up till 11:45. If you are wanting to have lunch, you will have to have been here by 11:15 to be able to grab a lunch before you go to class. So if you are not testing on Monday or Wednesday, okay, you do not show up till 11:45. We'll post all the names of students that are testing on the wall. If you're unsure, make sure you get with an administrator or our testing in our testing office, Ms. Williams. But remember that. And then also Monday and Wednesday, you'll be reporting to 3B class once you arrive at 11:45. That's it.
Okay. If you missed any of us today, you can find the news on our school website and be sure to like us on Facebook and follow us on Twitter. Thank you for joining us today. Your Skeeto Byte News Team, SSR, is about to begin. I'm Alyssa Ibanez.
And I'm Kevin Samples. And we are
Maroon. Skeeters out.